bird sings out of the blue, 'cause she don't want my love. Some other time, that's what you say when I want you. Then you laugh at me and make me cry, 'cause she don't want my love. You don't seem to care a thing about me. You'd rather live without me than to have my arms around you when the night's cold and you're so all alone.
All alone.
In the summertime, when all the trees leaves are green, and redbirds sing out of the blue, 'cause she don't want my love. Now once upon a time you used to smile and wave to me and walk with me, but now you don't want my love. Some other guy is taking up all your time. Now you don't have time for me. You don't want my love. You don't say
I was in the wrong key, but that's all right.
Everybody's always interested in how their favorite performers got started. So how about you?
Well, musically, well, see, I got out of the Army five, 6 or 7 years ago and went to the Grand Ole Opry and began as a fiddle player for Cousin Minnie Pearl. And after I lost that job, I was a drummer. Baron Young for a while. I've done everything down
there. Yeah, but you've written so many songs, you must have started before that.
Well, I guess I was writing when I was 6 or 7 years old, and that's the reason I've made such low marks in school, I guess. We used to have his teacher that hit us across the hand with the ruler. I had the highest marks in class.
One of your albums is called Roger and Out, and some of those things you do are way out. And the one that really gets me is The Moon is High and So Am I. How does that go?
Well, pretty well, I hope so far. Can I do it?
Sure.
All right, let's see if I remember all and everything. Let's see. Like this? Like you're my girl and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the moon is high, and so am I. The stars are out, and so will I be pretty soon. I can tell you're mad at me. There you stand, telling me goodbye.